Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ranjakuma, and today we're exploring a little bit more.
Hey Alma, this place looks familiar to me. Alma, I think this is my dad's workshop. I used to live here with my sister Crystal. We finally found it! Let's go in, remember the password? 1642.
Well, thanks for reminding me anyway, because I probably would have forgotten. 1 6 4.
Oh no! No! Crystal!
Iris, I'm sorry.
She didn't make it. I'm so dumb. I should have been here for her.
Iris.
Alma, I've had enough. Let's finish our mission. Once we're done, I can come back here and I'll build all the other fairy boss, even if I had to do it alone. Dad, Krista, they just wanted to have a family.
If I can do anything to help, you can count on me.
Thanks, Alma. You know, I love my sister, but I think she was wrong. She always said that we had to look out for our own. That nobody else would help us. But you and Vanna and everyone back in Gear Village, you've all done so much to help me. And I'm doing what I can to help too. So let's finish saving everyone. And then I'll come back to rebuild my family. Iris.
That's nice. Dr. Celio, log 25.
Before Anima, making fairy bots was just a matter of loading them up with the database and parts necessary for their jobs. Operating terminals, managing chips, maps, providing information in general. But now they are like all automatons, living beings just like us. Creating one isn't like making a tool anymore, it's like having a child. Those automatons, when given a body, will be capable of thought, of love, of sadness, of pain. It's such a strange feeling, it makes me rethink what it means to be a person, to be human. I'm afraid most of them resent us, with good reason. For now, I'll keep hiding in my workshop, far from any automaton, and from any human. Now that they're gone too.
Interesting.
Dr. Celio, log 31. I have started making fairy bots again. They call me their father. I guess that's only fair. So far I've made two. I don't have the materials to make more. There are so many hostile automatons around here. I have to be careful. I have to protect my daughters too. I don't believe many automatons would be willing to work with humans ever again. Many of us still see them as lifeless tools. If only they could see the little family we have here, the joy my children bring me. We must stay hidden. I guess we don't have the luxury of making friends for now. For meteor dust, that's always nice. And this list... Oh. So it was here all along. Okay, well, that's that. Time to head back, I guess. Alright, I can just... Alright. So, this way. Can I open this now? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, yeah, I can. That
That scrolls way further than it has any need to. Alright, let's see where this leads. Oh, we're here now. Oh wow, that chip for faster attacks is... like, that's a lot faster than I expected. Okay, so... there's loot up there... industrial sector basement. Oh, of course. Well, that was fast. Just like that, huh? Did not mean to do that. Yeah, I don't think freezing that will work. Kind of amusing that lava doesn't hurt me either. Okay, so there's more loot there. Automaton Mobility Research Log 103. Researcher Clara here. Researcher Clara here. Just think the newly developed high jump bots, capable of extending the abilities of bipedal automatons. Aside from the usual height guy, the high jump would allow for some acrobatic tricks that might not be obvious. The most important one being the wall jump. Did they really have access to that all along? After running up a wall, a bipedal automaton can perform another jump in the opposite direction, making it possible for automatons to reach very high platforms. It's kinda finicky, but... is still works.
Alright. Alright then. So I can move that. And that's up there. This kind of finicky too. No sé, Madero, getting used to it. Research log 104. I bet that automatons capable of running can also perform the long jump. This technique allows for automatons to cover much more horizontal distance. To perform this trick, the automaton must simply increase its speed by running and then jumping afterwards. Yes, that one I did know about. That one might be a bit out of reach, maybe? Yeah, I guess it only... Yeah, I can't do it diagonally, sadly. Maybe from up there. When I doubt it, go. Oh, that did work. Okay. Automaton Mobility Research Log 105. The high jump bots seem to be working perfectly. My friend Natalia shall deliver this prototype to Vanna, the Gear Village. I hope nothing goes wrong on the way there. The downtown sector seems to be crowded with Unsighted. Where does this... Oh. That powered it up. And that's where the research is. Well, yeah. Hey, this must be the research Clara was talking about. Let's show her what we have found. Yeah, I get it. Well, I could do that. What I could do here. Yeah,
this just leads. Whatever here is. Axe chip. Okay. I think this was... yeah. Well, there's not much of a point in going up there right now, so...
Alma, look out! It's that thing!
Ah. Well, you say that... I know how to deal with them, it's not that difficult. Still kind of painful, but you know, actually doable. Is this a shortcut to? Oh, right, because we didn't know how to wall jump. Yeah. Technically, now it's a shortcut. That doesn't look traversable. Just saying. Well, that was useful, I guess. Ah, fine. All right then. And that leads over here. Hello, you. Hey, perfect catch. Oh, I sure can. That sounds useful. Very, very useful. There also seems to be something up there.
This is the place in which many of us were created.
This place gives me the creeps.
Yeah, I think I should probably go return that research.
Project Nova. We have to find them. Let's go.
Nope. Bye. That's so nice. That's so convenient. Try dropping down, but I don't think that really works. If not for the fact that I can't get anywhere from them. Yeah, I'm not sure. Let's go back and deliver the research, I guess.
Research? I can't believe it. I was so worried that it might have gotten completely ruined. Now I can return safely to Gear Village. I'll leave this chest here for you as a reward. Come and visit me at the Gear Village anytime. I think I found a way to generate meteor dust. If you're interested, meet me there. I bet it's going to be useful to you.
Yes, that does sound very useful.
We should head to the factory now, Alma. That's the most dangerous place in Arcadia right now. I believe in you, Alma, and I know you can do this. Just be careful, okay? We'll get the meteor shard. I'll mark the location of the factory entrance on your map.
I've kind of already been there. Also, there was a teleport station there, and I probably should have grabbed it. Oh well. Thunderex blueprint. Well, she kind of did intrigue me with the whole... generate meteor dust things, so let's go ask about that. So hungry. Happens.
Hey Alma. So you know about meteor dust, huh? The substance that increases your anima? I think I found a way to generate it using nothing but bolts. Crazy, huh? You know, everything here in Arcadia was exposed to a certain amount of anima before the creep. Their tower sealed the meteor. Even those tiny balls you find everywhere, they still hold a very small fraction of meteor dust in them. If you can bring me enough balls, I can extract meteor dust from them. So, what do you want?
Sure. And I'm gonna give you 3.
What, is this for me? Thanks! So, Alma, since you've been such a great friend, look at this. It's something I've been working on, and I hope it will be useful for you. Thanks so much, Gloria.
Anima chip. I mean, I guess that's nice. But I don't really use it, I just give it to people. Speaking of which... Oh, it does become more expensive. Worth. Alright. Yeah, let's go check what's up there, I guess, for a little bit. Maybe I should re-equip the grid chip. But at the same time, I don't think I want to. Okay, there's another terminal here. I don't think we can get through here with just a single hookshot. Let's check other places. Maybe we can find something useful elsewhere. Yeah, that would be useful. So, same here. Okay. This one. Sure how to get up there, but not exactly a priority right now. Alright. I guess we might as well. Activated now. I think I can get over there soon. Bye. Oh wow, that is a huge floor switch. I don't think we're heavy enough to activate it though. Status closed. But void an automaton breakout inside the facility, proper security protocol must be followed. The four main switch incentives from must be energized to open the main gates. Okay. Hungry. volcanes aquí. Not much else I can do here, so let's keep going. No heat detected in the environment. Highly won't activate. Interesting. This is the Highly Parking Bay. Highly stands for Heat Activated Industrial Lifting Exoskeleton. Highly needs heat to be activated. No heat detected in the environment. Highly won't activate. Okay. So I need heat. How much I can do there? No response. Well, that certainly heats things up.
Watch out! The pits are filled with lava now! Don't you have anything that can help us? Something really cool could probably help.
Wait, really? Well, I might as well grab this. Oh, come on. There we go. Automaton testing grounds, do not enter. Okay, so what does this leave? Nowhere I can make use of. Right. Well, at least I know. That doesn't work. Doesn't work with that, but maybe I can hit up over here. Phew, that was close. Production line status online. That doesn't work well. Painful, you know, when it actually hits. Can't really go that way. Weapons research log 13. The Nova project seems reasonable to complete with the resources we have at this factory. While the humans fight in the subwars, we can focus on it. Zeferina doesn't agree with us. She thinks we are not paying attention to the effects of anima. She's a coward, relying on those sentimental human-like automatons. Won't help us. We need a weapon. And I think they need me. Okay. definitely works better. Oh. I'm not sure that's helping, but... Take your fruit and go. Okay. Well, at least it seems to remain active. That really helps, does it? Yeah, that doesn't really seem to be helping. I think that was... So I guess all we can do is go back up. Kind of a bummer, really. This... nothing I can do here, I think. And I guess I could go around. Well, we're here now. I forgot to... Alright, I guess I couldn't check the elevator over there. I don't think I can really... Yeah, no. get a stamina chip! Whoa! So I should be able to go across with the... that guy now. And that will probably open. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't seem to work. Alright, so... what was the point then? We have to go somewhere else first. That doesn't really help, does it? Either. Can't go there. Nor can I go there. Well, there is another exit that way. Maybe that's something. Shoot something else through there? Nope. What about a pistol? Nope, ammo just melts. algo otro tarde. Which means... question. Can I jump off him? Nope. And I see no indication the... There's one more bad way. This has to be it, right? Flamethrower. That doesn't really mean much. And that just leads back here. Okay. I am confused again. I guess I could... Actually, I'll figure this out next time. For now, I hope you all have fun. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!